everyone, and welcome to our coverage. I'm Michael Slater, and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Afternoon, everyone. Slats, I think this should be a really good one. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. And now, we go out to the middle for the toss. Australia win the toss, and they're going to have a bat. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end. The bowler is at the top of their run-up. Here's the first ball.
Wait. Waiting.
Australia start the innings with a single.
Waiting.
Not getting past that fielder.
They'll get a single.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Wait!
No getting past that fielder.
That's cut off nicely.
One run added.
Swings and misses.
Oh, super work there.
Well fielded out on the boundary. They'll get one there.
Wait on.
Thank you.
Australia take their score to none for four. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
He plays that nicely, gets two.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Takes the single.
Wait.
Four runs added in that over. Australia, none for eight.
Good shot, four runs. Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Wait on. Waiting.
Yep. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
They get a single.
They'll get one more. Australia are now none for 14.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
One run there. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
They take a single.
Wait there.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. One run taken. Australia move to none for 21. Oh, very nice there from Plunkett.
Wait.
Good effort, four runs.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Too bad from either side there. Australia, none for 26. Rashid, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
Waiting.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait. Yep. Wait.
Australia move on now to none for 30. Another run added.
Oh, good shot.
They get back for two. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four. Australia moved their score to none for 38.
Oh, superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Seeing the ball well out there. Some solid shots. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Give away a bit too much there. Australia, none for 48. Four fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Waiting.
Nice fielding there. Good return throw.
And two runs added to the score.
Good shot. Runs for sure.
That's a good boundary.
There's runs on offer. Four runs there. Good shot.
Australia didn't get the most out of that power play. None for 58.
Mistimes that one.
Wait.
Warner can be happy with that. A well-made 26 run. Good bowling there. Gets a wicket and no runs conceded.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Wait.
Another run taken. Very tidy over that one. A strike for 59.
Yep. Waiting.
Takes the single. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot, Smith.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Not a bad shot, that. Two run.
Wait.
Ooh.
The over. Australia, 1 for 67. Going to need to bowl that one again. And a single.
That's a wonderful shot. Six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Not able to connect.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Good work in the field there.
And two runs added. Australia move on now to 1 for 77. Plunkett, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Tidy over, that's amazing. Rashid, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the grandstand end. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
And through for one.
Wait.
No shot offered. Blocks that ball out of the way with his pad.
What a delivery!
Good bowling in that over. Australia, 1 for 80. Appeal.
Didn't get the wicket, but that will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up.
Yes.
Good shot. Runs for sure.
Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
And 2 runs added to the scoreboard. Australia moved their score to 1 for 87. Nice save there.
1 run added.
Yep.
They'll get one more. He makes it 50. Great batting. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Got into position well there. Great shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
No getting past that fielder.
And they get a single there.
Australia move to 1 for 94.
Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Swing and a miss.
Ends the over. Australia 1 for 100.
Waiting. Yes.
They'll get one there.
And that's four.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everybody.
Returning to the attack.
Wait! Right there.
Difference to the outcome.
Wicket maiden there, good bowling. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstanding. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. That's a good boundary.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Showing good commitment there, saves four.
Another run taken. Australia are now 2 for 110. Good shot, good timing, good effort, four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. And they get a single there.
Yep.
Pads away. Nearly bowled. How close was that? Head is off the mark. Australia had 6 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 116.
One run there. He started well, but we're walking back to the pavilion just short of the 50. They take the single.
Yep.
Oh, good shot. I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Takes the single.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Right there.
Overstepping there, no ball. So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out.
Right there.
Great delivery, and the batsman couldn't do anything with it.
Right there.
Another run added.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot offered. No shot offered. Australia move to 3 for 125.
Yeah.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Nice save there. And a single. Another run added. Australia move on now to 3 for 130.